sup?
Playing Call of Duty Black Ops 3. Wait, no, Mortal Kombat.
Gonna do a season of Mortal Kombat today. I'm gonna choose my own character because I don't get any comments.
I'm so sad.
Okay, well, tell me which character I should use today. I mean tomorrow, if I make a video. But I'm gonna show you guys I'm gonna do my let's go random. Fine. Gonna fight this on super very hard. Getting a treat for you guys. Okay, what do they have to say?
Stop this now, Raiden.
I can no sooner stop the sun's rising.
What?
Very well.
Round one. Fight.
Nipples! You sissy! Nipples! Sucker! Get your freaking ribs broke! Yeah. Yeah. How can I even touch you? You have lightning. And why are you... Well, I guess I am. I don't know how to use Kung Lao. Stop. Stop it. Stop. Again, leave a subscribe, leave a like, and I should say it at the end. I'll say it at the end. If I remember. Come here, let me give you a hug. Stop spamming me, you idiot! Look at this crap!
Raiden wins.
What a load of hokey pokey! Okay. I officially stink at this game. I'm gonna be... I'll be Scorpion. I'm fighting on medium this time. I'm not going through that again. For your entertainment.
Scorpion, I love you. Oh, I hate you.
No, let's kiss.
Get grab him. forgot how to use him.
Sorry, guys.
We see we won't have any vegetables. Or math. Or breathing. You're not dead? No, you are.
Fight.
Nipples! I'm gonna punch you in the junk! Punch you in the junk! Hey! Yeah, roundhouse kick to the dome! Ow!
Who should I do? I'll do stop ahead. Why the heck not? What?
I'm doing it! Pokey pokey, man. I'm gonna do some story. Why the heck not? I've actually done the story. Hey, stop it. Why did I? This is the last one I came up with. Wait, I should have done chapters. Step. Conform.
I conform with society. And bloody.
Why is the camera going over? Okay.
Johnny Cage.
Millions of years ago, Shinnok, one of the Elder Gods, turned on his fellow deities and invaded the Earth Realm.
I'll put captions on. Wait. This is done.
Raiden and the Elder Gods stopped Shinnok. Locked him up in the Nether Realm.
Such a satisfying story.
Others followed in Shinnok's footsteps, like Outworld's Emperor Shao Kahn, who was obsessed with conquering Earthrealm. So Raiden convinced the Elder Gods to enact the Mortal Kombat tournament as a way to even the odds, give Earthrealm a chance. For generations, Shao Kahn followed the Elder God's rules. The war moved to the arena, where he sent his toughest fighters to challenge Raiden's greatest defenders in Mortal Kombat. 2 years ago, we beat him. But Shao Kahn wasn't ready to lose. He violated the rules of Mortal Kombat and invaded Earthrealm. Most of Earth's defenders, our friends, were killed, turned into evil undead warriors. Despite the odds, we stopped Shao Kahn's invasion. As punishment, the Elder Gods destroyed him. We thought the long nightmare was over. Turns out that Shinnok had been manipulating events. Shao Kahn's invasion, his death. All part of Shinnok's plan to escape the Netherrealm and resume his war on the Elder. gods.
Tell me if you guys want to see more video games. I have I don't have a lot of them, but I'll try to get some more. That is terrifying.
Chapter 1, Johnny Cage.
Destination, Nicholas Cage.
Set her down nice and easy for me.
Can I always?
If by always you mean not once. Major? Alright, you have the rendezvous coordinates. Far into the forest. From there we access the portal to Raiden's Sky Temple, where there's an angry former elder god and his devils waiting for us.
Gods, portals, flying demons.
Blind guys with magic swords.
The world has changed.
Okay.
For the worse, if we do not expel Shinnok from Raiden's temple, he means to poison Earthrealm's life force, the Jinsei.
And we're not going to let that happen.
Jinsei, and I appreciate the Major allowing us to join you.
We're happy to help kick Shinnok's bony ass back to the Netherrealm.
Why didn't he hit him in the junk or the nipple? Well, actually, the head would be pretty painful, too. Stop torturing the scorpion. You don't have to stab everybody, okay?
Damn.
Yeah. Venus came on. And you want to get up running, knocked out.
The end is near.
Yep.
Getting a little ahead of yourself, aren't you?
Get your little boy. I don't
know how to use Johnny Cage. I'll make a great pop star singer, wouldn't I? Ow. Ow. Now. Send my expert. Next one. Why would you do that? Yeah, come right into my uppercut.
Get back to the chopper.
Get back to the chopper.
Sonya, get out of there.
He sounded so sarcastic. Subby, why do you have to do me like that?
Whew. That was unpleasantly cold.
Bad joke, bro. Bad joke. I wanna do a nut shot! Oh! Right in your hibbity jibbities. Yeah, old snap. Ah, snap. Come to make it ready by now. I'll take enough. Oh, is it time to throw stuff now? Woo!
Didn't know a face could do that.
I did. I didn't know eyes could defy gravity. Stop resisting. Jaw's already broken, how'd you do that? Stop. Bitch. Slender Man. Think of Jim Venus, think of Rubber Goose! Doopy dooper. Ow! Step! Step! Skip!
Liked it better when we fought on the same side.
Nice hairdo.
You okay?
We fared better than the men.
Add him to the list of things Shinnok will answer for.
Guys, good news. There's going to be a Combat Pack 2 coming out. What I know of, there's Bolraicho, a Xenomorph, Leatherface, he's the guy with the chainsaw, if you don't know. And Sector/Cyrax. He has like both abilities of Cyrax and Sector. Sector. It's actually gonna be cool though. You know what said that guy looks kinda like a cryptid that stands up?
Raiden, we must re-fortify the portal's defenses below.
No, Fujin.
No.
It's too late.
Actually, guys, I'm gonna leave this game off here. Hope you guys have enjoyed. And as always, click that like, subscribe, and comment on this video. Maybe we can get to five likes. That'll be awesome. And I'll see you next time.
You abandoned them to their deaths. I returned them to.